Six things family should bring on a cruise. Lanyard for our kids' sea passes so we don't have to worry about losing them.
Walkie-talkie so we can stay in communication on the ship.
Children and infant medication because, you know, stuff happens.
An alarm door stopper to keep the kiddos safe.
Motion sickness medication because, you know, a wet bag for valuables or for swimsuits.